What's going on, guys? Welcome again back to my channel. In this video, we've got something special. Right now, I've gone ahead and built a deck around a challenge that my friend gave me. He wanted me to see how big I could get a wasp to grow. Now, recently, we pulled the Shuri card, and I really wanted to make it so that we could make a wasp, the smallest card in the game, grow to the biggest power as we could. We managed to actually pull it up to around 65,000 power. Now, how we did this, we built a deck with Beast and Forge around the Wasp for the early game setup, and we would essentially help it with a little bit of a kicker. And then we would use the Wong and Shuri combos in order to essentially get it to grow to an absurd amount of power. Now, I did run into some obstacles in this games, or in some of these games, one being Cosmo, and I believe the other ones with we had a couple Magnetos, but you will see it happens, man. And when it happens, it happens. But I do want to let you all know, I'm looking for requests. Please, down in the comments, leave me some kind of request that you want to see. You know, a type of deck build or a challenge that you want me to try, and we will make it into the next video. With that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get right back into the video, and let's go ahead and see these games. Kind of excited about this one. I think this one's going to be really fun, but we just got to pull off this combo. I want to win. I want to win with this. Zabu is going to have to go. That's fine. I'm not worried about it. As long as we have the Wong, Shuri, and Odin combo, that's what we need with the Wasp. Now, it will be helpful if we get the Beast and Forge combo, though, because then we can just buff up. All right, so we got the combo. We just need Wasp. And this is going to go hard. Actually, this could work. So unfortunately, we don't have Zabu. All right. We're gonna go ahead and play this there. We just need to pull the Wasp. This is gonna go so funny. It's playing Lockjaw. All right, we got the Wasp. This is actually about to happen. Oh my goodness. This is really about to happen. All right, so we'll play the Shuri. It's done and over with. It's been put out. We'll put this here. Should we go left or right? I feel like going left is safer. No, he just pulled their Mjolnir, and he just pulled the Wasp, but he's going to get a lot of cards on the right. So he's going to play something on the right too. But I honestly think he's going to go for middle. I mean, middle with power with the Lockjaw on the left. We're going to just hope that we win this. We're actually pulling this combo going straight up. Like, this is going to go crazy. If we pull this off, like, basically first try, I'm going to laugh. Oh, man. No. Oh, man. You just really ruined that for me, guy? Really? That's rude, bro. Damn. I really wanted that. I really wanted that. What a jerk, man. We're gonna get such a high powered fucking bro, just let me have it, dude. All right, this is good. We've got the Forge and Wasp combo off the bat. We just need Odin. Like, honestly, Wong and Odin would just be fine. That's all we need to pull. If I pull this off, I swear, dude, this is like gonna be the best YouTube video I'm gonna ever pull off. We just need to pull Wong and Odin. That's it. That's all we need. Come on. Okay, so how we do this is we Forge and Wasp. All right. Turn three. Do we do Forge again? Oh, you know what? We actually don't need to play Wasp in the same lane. Oh, this could go even bigger. This could be huge. This could be fucking huge.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is gonna be nuts.
Sheesh.
Okay. I don't even care about that right now. We're playing this. Oh my god. Chat, this is gonna go crazy. If we can just pull the Wong next turn. Oh my god, please give me the Wong. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't screw me over. Okay, we need to get rid of some of these cards. So we're gonna play this for now. We're gonna hope that we get Wong. We need Wong next turn. Like it has to be drawn or for maximum power. Okay? It has to be pulled to go crazy. We're gonna end the turn. We're gonna have to just play the Shuri. Alright. We didn't get it. But we can do this, actually. We can do this. Yeah, this will work. Alright, so let me see here. We play Shuri and Forge, right? And then those cards are just gonna massively bump up the next... and then we play Odin, okay, on turn six with the Wasp. But we hopefully what we want here, what we actually want, is we want Forge to go left. He has to go left for this to like actually be really efficient for us to have two Wasps on the field with absurd amounts of power. Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is gonna get crazy. Go left.
See, we went left. Let's go, chat.
Okay. Now we just go. I mean, I could technically go Sinister London. But I want two Wasps. So we're going to play that there. And do we play it? Do we play it now? I mean, it's turn six. Do I just wait? I feel like if I wait, it's gonna screw me over, dude. Or do I just play it in the middle? I mean, two activations would be crazy. If he goes left, yeah, fuck it. We're gonna have to just do this. All right. Hopefully he goes left. Please go left. Oh, and I get the cards back plus their abilities.
Oh, this is gonna go crazy.
Oh my god. And then I guess we just play cards, right? I mean, does it really matter at this point? Oh my god. Should I snap? No, I'm not gonna snap. He'll retreat if I snap. Oh my god. Please let me tell me. Oh, I got this right. 16. That's it? Damn it. If I had Wong though, it would have been crazy. Oh my god. A 16 powered fucking... dude. GG's though, bro. Damn it, dude. I had a 16 powered up Wasp, bro. Like, that shit could have gone like hella bonkers. Oh my god. If we can pull this off, I'm gonna laugh so hard. Bro, it was Kamertage, bro. And you played Leech? Like, come on, bro. Like, don't be that guy. We get that you want. We get it. You want to get to infinite. But I'm gonna be honest. It's not happening, okay? It's not happening. This is good, though. This is good. We've got our Forge. We need Wasp right now. Wasp, come to me. Wasp, please come to me. Damn it. All right, we need the Wasp. Please, Wasp.
Yes!
Boom shakalaka. And then this is gonna give me six cards. We need Wong. I just wish we had the Kamertage. We need Wong. I mean, it doesn't really matter, though, if we play Shuri first. Because we need to play the Wong regardless. And then Odin just spikes it. You know what I'm saying? Come on, Wong. That's fine.
Yes!
All right. It's about to go down. I think we have this. I actually think we have this. Oh, you know what? Do I play the Forge in there too? This could work. Oh, this could really work. Okay. All right, I think that's it. We need. I mean, they're gonna get really powered up anyways in the middle, so it's whatever. That's fine. What's he gonna become though? What's the Wasp gonna become? Do we go for the left or the right? I don't think we win the middle. I don't think we win this game in general. We'll just go left to be on the safe side. Omega Reza, a +4, right? To other locations. So if we beat him here, we'll be fine. His Infinite's already taken out, so the Dracula's not gonna have something too crazy. I think this is the play. Magneto. Dude. Come on, man. Like, really, guy? Dude, I swear, bro. You just can't have it. Just can't have it, bro. We're getting so close. All right, come on. My patience is running low. Finally, we have a good fucking location. And promise you, we're not going to get our spots, but we're going to try. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Please, 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 please. Okay, this is a good start. We need Wong. And we need Wasp. This isn't terrible. I'm just gonna put this here. I don't think there's any other thing I can do. Here we go. We need Wasp. We need the Wasp. Okay, we have to go for the Wasp. Like, there's no way about this. We have to go for another round or an additional round. We need this Wasp. Come on, man. This is it. I'm feeling it, bro. Okay. Yes! Thank you! We got it. This is the game, bro. All right, so do we do this? Last card you played was an on ability. I mean, we'll see what we can play in a second. Honestly, though, I feel like, I mean, it doesn't really matter at this point, right? We just need to play the Odin and then the Wasp, and hopefully this will go off. Come on. Oh, wait, can I play this in Odin or no? This is it. I think this is the game. This is about to really happen. Oh, please give it to me. Don't have just some random Magneto. He about to get really strong, and the Wasp is about to get crazy. She-Hulk and Azabu. We win the left. 128. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, baby. We get ready. Yo. Oh. What is this? Yo. Yo, screenshot it, bro. Yo, GG's, guys. GG's, man. Oh, man.